Romo still on his feet. Touchdown! Wow, what a play by Romo. Romo, like bumper cars in the backfield, somehow got away and finds Creighton for six.
Jonathan Babineau was the first one to get there, and he just doesn't wrap him up. He just bounces right off of him, as you said. And, you know, once he escapes the pressure, he is looking to find an open man. And you just can't expect the secondary at that point to be able to cover for that long.